Thank you for tuning in to another episode of Beard, Cigar, Beer.
Hey guys, let's try this Narragansett Autocrat Coffee Milk Stout. Stout with coffee added.
Sold on merit.
5.3% alcohol.
By volume.
Flavored stout, 1 pint, 16 fluid ounces, 473 ml. When Autocrat was started in 1895, founder Frank O. Field was drawn to the word autocrat, one who rules with undisputed sway. It was then that their most delicious flagship product, Autocrat Coffee, got its name. Throughout the 1900s, Gansett and Autocrat were the beverages of choice in New England. We present here our collaborative coffee milk stout, a flavorful and smooth dark ale that pays homage to our shared heritage while celebrating the art of craft brewing. A swallow will tell you. Nasty glass. How did that make it out of the dishwasher?
I'll be back.
And I'm back. Very dark, kind of oily, thick, pretty high carbonation on this one here. The fine bubble sorts. Handle with caution. Yeah, getting a little bit of that coffee brew coming off. Nice, kind of crisp, lighter on the body side, frothy carbonation, a little sweet malt, a little bitter, very
tasty.
I think it's a pretty good stout. I've had some other ones that were maybe more thicker, but this is very good. Got a nice coffee flavor to it. Very good. I'd give that one a shot. Narragansett Coffee Milk Stout. Remember, sold on merit. All right, guys. Thanks for stopping by.